Welcome to episode 3 of my Game Day appetizer series, and we're going to make this spicy buffalo hummus. So delicious, so tasty, and the perfect amount of spice. You're going to top this silky hummus with lots of veggies, crumbled feta, and some dill. And you need a chip to dip in that dip. So we're going to use these Canadian-made Cedar Valley Pita Chips with just a hint of salt, the perfect crunch. They dig up all that delicious hummus. Get more recipe details in the caption below.